Our listening world news. Macaulay Culkin dead. Internet death. Hoax claims actor found dead in apartment. Macaulay Culkin has once again died, at least, according to a death hoax spreading online. The troubled actor, who at one point was reportedly entrenched in heroin addiction to friends feared he had only months to live, is once again the subject of a hoax claiming that he was found dead in his Manhattan apartment. News that Macaulay Culkin had allegedly died spread quickly on Facebook and Twitter, with users linking to a story on something called msnbc.website.com, which is entirely separate from the real MSNBC. The report read, "Sources are reporting that Macaulay Culkin, best known for his role as Kevin McAllister in Home Alone and sequel Home Alone 2, Lost in New York, has been found dead at the age of 34. Multiple unconfirmed reports say Culkin was found dead Friday afternoon in his Manhattan apartment after police responded to a wellness check requested by a family member. At least one occupant of the Manhattan apartment confirmed the apartment belongs to Culkin, but police have not confirmed the man's identity at this time. The apartment was exceptionally clean and we found no signs of abuse or foul play, so we are depending on the coroner to make a final ruling of what happened here today," said it. James Patterson.